the most important thing that visual art in Southeast Asia is the relation with the social political context, which is like one of the most unique characteristics of Southeast Asia. So as a nation, we are complete each other in a very unique way.
Di Asia Tenggara ini sangat kuat dengan tradisi dan kebudayaannya juga sangat beragam. Jadi nilai lokalitas yang diangkat seniman itu berbeda-beda. Setiap negara itu memiliki keunikannya sendiri. Nilai-nilai lokalitas seperti itu ketika dijadikan gagasan dan diangkat pameran internasional ya mungkin, itu akan menjadi pembeda ya.
Because of the social media is very strongly developed in Southeast Asia, all kind of disciplines, all kind of specification become blurry.
Banyak inspirasi yang saya dapatkan dari saya berkebun. Terutama di sana saya memposisikan diri sebagai pelayan tanah, pelayan air dan cuaca. Karena saya memandang objek-objek itu bukan objek mati, tapi objek hidup.
I can find a very good inspiration from the silence like my studio is. But I can find a very big idea came from conflicts when a lot of people crowd. Mostly my inspiration came from when I'm reading a book, especially a historical book, poetry and some political science. But also it's interesting in music. In my space in Connect Wood Forum, I also produce some album for certain kind of artists.
Dari awal dulu sampai sekarang selalu ada perubahan. Dari bentuk visual maupun media dan teknik yang saya kerjakan. Dulu awal aku otodidak, jadi referensi untuk berkesenian itu sangat terbatas. Kemudian saya masuk ke dalam institusi pendidikan seni rupa dan bertemu dengan beberapa komunitas seni rupa. Kegiatan-kegiatan yang saya lakukan tersebut mendorong saya untuk mengeksplorasi lagi.
I'm working with a lot of style, I'm working with a lot of media. I'm never believe in certain kind of style. For me, the most important is actually the message, the narrations, because style is always changing, it's like the weather. So I cannot believe in certain kind of style.
Untuk karya-karya saya mampu menuangkan segala emosi, ekspresikan segala emosi saya, kemudian diapresiasi kepada publik.
I mean, the most important impact from my work is actually that the audience can approach the artwork individually. I mean, they can reflect daily life from my works. Even though my works mostly work about politics, I still give kind of glimpse that they can reflect their in their personal life. Because important things is individuality. A person is individual. They can reflect the words through my art. This is the most impact that I want for my works.